Welcome to English Room e-learning. Before getting into the video, let me remind you one thing. If you are new to this channel, please do subscribe, share and comment. And by the end of the video, you'll be getting a bonus. So, let us see what are the things that we are going to learn today. Today we'll be discussing zero article. The term zero article refers to an occasion in speech or writing where a noun or noun phrase is not preceded by an article. It can be a, an, or the. The zero article is also known as the zero determiner. So what is it? When we write a sentence or speak a sentence, there will be noun in a sentence, right? Or a noun phrase will be there. This noun or noun phrase will be preceded by, or there will be an article before this noun or noun phrase. It can be a, or an, or the. In noun in the noun phrase in the munne aayittu an enno a enno alle inda nokke undavum. So in some cases there won't be any article. There won't be a, there won't be an, there won't be the. So this is called zero article. Okay, so the things will be more clear when we discuss some examples. The first thing is that we do not use any article with singular proper nouns. For example, Raju is a good student. In this sentence, we won't use this sentence like the Raju is a good student. Is it correct to say like that? The Raju is a good student? No, it is Raju is a good student because Raju is a singular proper noun, right? So, the second thing, we use zero article with plural and uncountable nouns. When talking about things in general, we use zero article. For example, snowfall is beautiful. Here, snowfall is what? Snowfall is an uncountable noun. So, we won't use any article in front of this snowfall. It is wrong to say the snowfall is beautiful. It is snowfall is beautiful. Snowfall is uncountable. Okay. And if you are talking about some about things that they are, which are in general, we use what? We use no article there. So the third one is with meals. How do we say? What are we having for dinner? Or do we say what are we having for the dinner? It is wrong to say the dinner, the breakfast, the lunch like that. It is what are we having for dinner. I had my dinner. The dinner is not correct, for it is zero article with meals. Okay, when we talk about meals, it is zero article there. Fourth one, with proper nouns, names of countries, towns, valleys, mountains, islands, lakes, we use what? We use zero article with them. For example, he is from Africa. Can we say he is from the Africa? No, it is he is from Africa. She is from Japan. He went to Silicon Valley. He climbed Mount Everest. I swam in Lake Baikal. He is from Long Island. So these are all examples for zero articles, and there are proper nouns or name of countries or towns. Next thing where we use zero article are with games and sports. With games and sports, how is it? Let's see the examples. First one, Delna plays tennis. Delna plays tennis. If it is like Delna plays the tennis, it is correct. Is it correct? No, it is a game or it is a sport. So we won't use any articles before sports or games. Sitara plays cricket. So with games and sports, it is zero article. We won't use any articles before sports or games. Sixth one, with subjects of study and languages. For example, I prefer physics to zoology. I prefer physics to zoology. It is not the zoology or the physics. It is physics or zoology. I speak English or I speak Spanish. We won't say I speak the English or I speak the Spanish. No. It is zero article there. And we use hospitals, schools, universities, cathedrals, streets, stations, okay, places without names, we use zero article. For example, when a location is used for the purpose it is designed for, we don't use an article. Okay, when a location is used for the purpose it is designed for, we don't use an article. What is it? A school is made for children to go to school. So when we tell the thing like that, school children go to school, we won't say school children go to the school. No, it is school children go to school. Prisoners are in prison. Patients are in hospital, because hospital is made for this patients. So you need not say patients are in the hospital. It is patients are in hospital. We sleep in bed. Students go to university. So, but when other people visit these places in different contexts, we use an article. Okay, if students are not, it is, if it is not the students who are going to the school, you can use what? You can use an article there. For example, the inspectors visited the school to check it was safe. Okay, I think it is clear. So the next thing is that when we talk about diseases, we use zero article. For example, he has diabetes. It is not he has the diabetes. No, he has diabetes. In the case of festivals also, we use no zero article. It is I love Christmas, I love Eid, I love Onam, like that. Summer, it is a season, right? So if it is a season, you are talking about a season, it is like I can't wait for summer. Okay, I can't wait for summer. It is what is it then? It is zero article there. I think the things are clear to you. But in these sentences, if we use an adjective with the noun, if we are using an adjective, we can use what? An article. For example, a tasty breakfast, a nice Christmas. Here they are all adjectives. We'll be discussing what an adjective in the coming videos. And I think zero article is clear to you. So by the end of this video, I had already promised you a bonus. It is nothing but word of the day. We will be giving a new word every day by the end of the video, and we will be giving the meaning of the word and also a sentence with that. So today's word of the day is abide. Abide means accept or obey a rule or decision. For example, it is important for teens to learn safe driving skills and abide by them. So that's all for today. Hope you enjoyed the class. We'll be coming with more and more useful videos. Do subscribe, comment, and share. Thank you for watching.